Tonight, our news hour shares of the day, something that caught our eye that might be of interest to you, too. Tonight, it's a new kind of time lapse, mining public photos to capture thousands of time lapses of noteworthy places. Researchers from the University of Washington and Google sifted through 86 million photos posted on public websites like Flickr and Picasa to show sites ranging from the gradual melting of a glacier in Norway to the construction of the Goldman Sachs building in New York City. The images also showcase seasonal changes at Mount St. Helens, shifting sandbars at a beach in Thailand, the famous Las Vegas Strip at night, and even a Swiss guard at the Vatican who was so still he became part of the time lapse itself. The researchers said where it once took months or years to create these videos, they can now do it almost instantly in an effort to help document our ever-changing world.